did you get the message? Did you get my message? Did you get my message? So like, Juan, he's a very good kid. He's going places with his career of basketball, football, wrestling, a number of other sports. He's my little brother. We go at it sometime, time to time, and like, but we get through it. He gets on my nerves. Next thing you know, we figure it out and we become friends again, and just we click just like that.
Wasn't always the athletic type. Moved to New Jersey. That's where the sport began. It was like another sense to me. Seeing football, I wanted to pick it up. I wanted to play with it. Ever since then, it's brought me a long way. MVPs, all shores, all states. Hopefully I could get the state title. That's where it's come to.
Okay. Sometimes Juan could be annoying.
And sometimes Juan could be silly.
And mean.
Yeah.
And sometimes he speaks a lot.
Yeah, when he comes back from track meet. Wait, I gotta go. And Juan sweats when he comes back from the park and he plays basketball. Like always.